here today. Guess what? This is Antoinette from AW630. I am doing a hairstyle today on pin curls. I was just creating something on my mannequin and I was like, oh my gosh, this is looking so good. I think I need to put this on video and grab my video recorder so I can get the rest of this look on film, on video. And I was like, oh my gosh, this is so cute. These are pin curls that I'm creating into a hairstyle. Isn't that beautiful? Look at that. Oh, I was like, yes, we have to record this on here. So what this inspiration came from, a hairstyle that I had did on a photo shoot, and the photographer was like, leave it like that, because my thing was just to pin curl it up so I can comb it down and create a style. He was like, leave it like that. I'm saying in the back of my mind, like, okay, I don't know where he's going with this, but we're going to leave it at that. Okay. I was like, all right. So when I saw it, I was like, oh my gosh, this looks so good. And this was my first publication for one from that hairstyle. I was like, oh my gosh, I was so excited. But today I wanted to recreate that look. Recreate a look, something like that. So what I'm doing is taking some hair, I'm sectioning it. And what I want to do with the pin curls, I just want to place it somewhere. It doesn't matter where, as long as it can give me a shape and as long as it can frame the face really nice. And oh my goodness, I just can't take it. I just don't want to take it right now. So what I'm doing is smoothing out the hair. And her ends is not in the best condition because this is a different type of fiber of hair. It's not 100% human, but it'll do. So you want to make sure that when you're doing a pin curl that you're putting the tail of the hair inside the curl, inside the circle. So, and then, oh, that's gonna be too big. I'm gonna make this small. Yeah, I'm gonna make these smaller because these are around the face. So I'm gonna start with this one first. Hey, get over there. You're not supposed to be here. Look at that little curl that the waves had created. I mean, the pin curls had created. So I'm tucking the hair in. Now I'm rolling it, keeping it smooth, and I'm gonna place it. Sometimes I like to see if I can flatten it and spread it out so it can be a little flat. So there it goes, like right there. What is wrong with me today? Ooh. Okay. Here we go. We're getting somewhere with this. There we go. And then you pinning it. See if I can do the same thing again with this one. Oh, and I did it. So, this is going to be a little strange. Oh, and I did it. There we go. Uh-oh. So, this one. All right. With this one, I'm going to bring this one forward. Now, this one is going that way. It's going counterclockwise. I'm gonna take this one and make it clockwise. And overlap it on top of it. These little mini bobby pins, I'm telling you, they are like my favorite now. They are my favorite. They are my favorite. Yes. Okay. All right. Up here again. Now, this one, I'm going to take the opposite way while this one is going that way. Whatever direction you want to place your pin curls, that is fine. It's your own preference. Whatever you want to do, how it's looking to you, it doesn't matter. Do your thing. Do your thing. Because I sure am doing mine. Because I'm just like feeling this hairstyle. For real. For real. This is just too much for me. I cannot take it sometimes. I cannot. Look at this. I feel like a kid at a candy store. Try to hide the pins as much as I can with this look. Okay, so I'm coming this way. I'm going clockwise. So that means I'm gonna be twirling the hair this way. Tucking it in again. See how I'm putting the tail in? And I'm just rolling it. Roll. Now I'm going to create it on this side the same. Oh, what I'm going to do, I see something. Ah, there we go. Make that black, put that in there. Oh, okay. Now, with this side, same thing. I'm just going to fill in the gap, place the hair where it needs to be, wherever it looks good. Okay. She's a little frizzy back here because when I was trying to shift her a little bit, she almost fell off the tripod and almost hit her head. I was like, oh my goodness. Gee, that would have been a disaster. I would have been so upset because I wanted you all to see this look before it hit the floor. Because I sure would have been right behind it on the floor crying and throwing tantrums and whatnot. Because this is just too cute. I cannot take it. Ugh. Who would have thought that pin curls can be created into a style? Who would have thought? And what you can do, you can, instead of you pinning it, right here on base, you can over direct it if you want to do it like this and pin it back here. Again, I'm tucking it in, still tucking it in. And if you want to place it like back here, you can do that. Or you can drop it, make it low like that. Or you can put it up. It's wherever you want to place it. So I think I'm gonna place it like right here in this section, just to fill in that space. Oh. Sometimes I just amaze myself. More hair pins. think I want to, they said, what's going on with this part? I'm gonna fill in that space right here with that, but I'm gonna go counterclockwise with this one. I'm gonna pin it right here. Like I say, it's wherever you wanna pin it. If it looks good to you, if you like it, do your thing. Pin it where you feel it needs to be pinned to secure that curl, that pin curl. All right. Now I'm moving to the front part of it. With this one, slice the hair. Again. Clip that out the way. Now, I can either have it come in this way, drop it a little bit, and just do pin curls to shape the front of the hairline around here. I can just do pin curls just like that. I can make them small, really small, and just pin it just to create a little design in the front of the hair. So I can place this one right here. And it's up to you if you want to use hair pins or bobby pins, whichever one will be comfortable for you in securing your pin curls to keep them in place. You don't necessarily have to do what I'm doing. Whatever I'm feeling, how I'm feeling, you know, with this hair look, I will just pin it the way I see fit. Everybody has their own way of doing things. Who says that you have to do things the same way? This right here, to fill in this space, I'm gonna overlap it on this. Fill this gap in right here. Okay, yep. Yep, that's about right. That's about right. And then I'm pinning it. Again, you can slice it. I'll put that back there because I want to create this first. Put that in there. Create this look. And again. Wherever you want to pin it, what it looks like to you, if you like it, I can't stress it enough, is whatever you feel with your look. Liking how this is giving me a little poof right there. Okay, we got it. I'm going to work with that. I am going to work with that, yes. I'm going to use that to my advantage. Yes. Okay, let's see if I can do it again. Right here. See, I discovered something. Thank you. show the ends are in there. At the end of it, slicing the hair again. I don't like to build on top of mess. I cannot do that. This is, that right there would not have worked for me. That would not have worked for me. So, do this one over. Good energy flowing into that hair, turn it into a work of art. I want to keep it going. I want to keep it going. That's just how I feel. If you want to make this a little bigger, you could. If you want to look like you're giving them a third eye, you could do that too. To use a bobby pin and hair pins. I'll use the bobby pins to anchor it, and then I'll use a hair pin to reinforce. Whereas if I'm not, I don't want the hair to look too tight being pinned. Right here will be the finish part of it, the finish look. Now, I can roll this up tight and try to spread it out. I can do that. I can fill in the space like right here. Which I think needs to be, because I have to find that balance in the hair. I have to find that balance in the hair. Why are you splitting? Why are you splitting? see what I'm doing? Whatever you're feeling, if it looks good to you, oh, yes. Oh, yes, I'm liking this. I'm liking that curl. I'm liking it. Okay, since I'm liking that, let me go ahead on and pin it. You can use hairspray to hold the curl as well. And this is what the end result looks like. Her flowers, but that's okay. Her hair looks good. Okay, and this is the end result to the hair look. As you all can see, and this is the finished look. If you all like this hairdo, give it a thumbs up and try it yourselves. If you try it, let me know and send a picture so I can see what you created with pin curls. And if you're new to my channel, AW630, subscribe because I will be coming with more fabulous creation. So until then, I'll see you all next time. Bye.